Hello children, today we are doing something very different, very interesting. Yes, we are going to do subtraction. What is subtraction? Minus or take away. Take away. Yes? Daddy brings you 3 chocolates. And what does your brother do? He takes away 1 chocolate. How many left over? 2 chocolates. That's it. Take away. You're doing minus. Yes? Minus. That's what we are doing. Mommy made 5 beautiful muffins. She left it on the table. 5 tasty muffins. What did your brother do? He came, took the knife, and he cut up. And he took away 2 muffins. How many left over? 5 minus 2, 3. Very good. Very good. So we are going to do subtraction. Means minus. Take away. That's what we are going to do. Take away. If mommy makes 2 cakes and your brother takes away 1 for himself, how many left? 2 cakes minus 1 cake. How many left? 1. So we will do subtraction, that is minus or take away. We look at the picture and you see for yourself. Yes, always count, take away, then you know what is left over. Good. Let's look at the picture that I have for you. What are we doing? Subtraction, minusing. Let's count what is on the plate. There's a plate with how many fruits? 3. Yes, 1, 2, 3. In a plate, there are 1, 2, 3 red apples. How many? 1, 2, 3. 3 red apples. Now, if you eat up, if you eat 1, let's say you want to eat, feeling hungry, so you want to eat 1 apple. So 3 apple, take away, eat away, 1 apple, how many left? That's what we are doing, okay? So we had 3, and what did you do? You ate 1. So 3 apples minus 1 apple, what is left over? 2. Here, count. 1, 2, 3 minus 1. How many left over? 1, 2. 2 apples. There were 3. You ate 1. 3 minus 1 gives you 2. You liked it? Yes, very interesting. It's very interesting. You had 3. You eat 1 or you take away 1. 3 minus 1 gives you what answer? 2 apples is the answer. Good. Shall we look at another exercise? And enjoy yourself counting and doing and minusing. Look what you have here. Count and tell me what you have over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many books are there? There are 4 storybooks here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 storybooks here. Yes? Look. Now, if there are 4 storybooks, and if you take away 2, or you take away 1, what will happen? What is left over? Minus. We are going to do minus. There were 4 storybooks. You take away. You minus 2 storybooks. What is left? You had 4 storybooks minus 2 storybooks. What is your answer? 2 storybooks. 4 minus 2 gives you the answer. 2 storybooks are left. Very good. Did you enjoy? Yes. Counting, minusing, finding the answer. Interesting. Let's look at our next exercise. Look carefully. What do we have here? Look, there's a beautiful flower. Lots of bees around. They are all come to take honey. Let's count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 honeybees come to suck honey from this flower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 honeybees. Now, if one honeybee fly away, how many left over? That's what we are going to do now. So many honeybees, if one fly away or two fly away, what will happen? Okay, so now 1, 2, 3, 4, one has flown away. So 5 honeybees minus 1. What happened to 1? 1 flew away after sipping honey. So what is the answer? How many left over? 5 minus 1, answer is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 minus 1. 5, take away 1. Answer is 4 honeybees left. You like the sum? It's very interesting. Count the lot, minus 1, and you get 4 bees. Good! Did you enjoy? Shall we take another exercise? Good. And enjoy doing it. Look carefully. What do you see here? There are how many parrots? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many parrots are there? There are 4 parrots sitting on a branch. Supposing one fly away, how many will be left? That's what we are going to do. So we are going to count. 1, 2, 3, 4. What happened to one parrot? One parrot flew away. How many parrots are sitting on a branch? 4 minus 1 or 4 take away 1 gives you what answer? 3. 1, 2, 3. There were 4 birds on the tree. 1 flew away. So 4 birds minus 1 bird that flew away gives you 1, 2, 3 birds. There were 4 birds, 1 flew away. 4 minus 1 gives you the answer 3. Count and see if your answer is correct. 3. 1, 2, 3. Very interesting indeed. Yes. Nice to see birds fly away, 4 birds sit down, 1 fly, and you get 3 answers. Did you enjoy doing it? Good. I too. Let's look at our next exercise. Look what I have here for you. Look and count. How many balloons are there? How many blue balloons are there? Let's look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are total of 5 blue balloons. Supposing 1 burst or 2 burst, how many will be left over? It's a very interesting thing. So you have 1, 2, 3, only 3. What happened to the 2? There were 5 blue balloons, 1 burst and 1 more burst. And how many left over now? 1, 2, 3. There were 5 balloons, 3 burst, 2 burst. What is the answer? 1, 2, 3. So we had 5 blue balloons minus, why minus? Because it burst. Minus 2 blue balloons. We get the answer 3. Count and see if your answer is correct. 1, 2, 3. 3 left over. Did you like the sum? Did you enjoy? Do you understand what's happening? 5 balloons minus 2 balloons, answer 3. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Shall we go to another exercise? Look, count and take away correctly. Look, beautiful gifts ready for you. Let's count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total of how many you have? There are 7 gifts packed and kept here. How many gifts? There are 7. Supposing we take away three from here. 1, 2, 3. There'll be how many left? There'll be? That's what we are going to do. So how many? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 gift wrapped and kept. 7 gifts. Total of? There are 7 gifts here. And you take away or you give away. You minus 2 gifts. You give it to your friends, 2 gifts. And what are the leftover gifts? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There were 7. You gave away 2. How many left over? 5 gifts. Look, 7 minus 2 gives you what answer? 5. 7 gifts minus 2 gifts gives you 5. Answer. Let's count. The answer is correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, there are 5 gifts left over. Yes. Did you like? Did you enjoy the sum? There are 7 gifts minus 2 gifts gives you 5. What is the answer? 5 gifts left over. Shall we look at another sum? Go to another exercise. Look carefully. There are a lot of toy cars here. Let's count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many cars are there altogether? There are 8 blue toy cars. How many? 8. There are 8 blue toy cars. And if you take away few, how many left? And that's the sum. So we have 8 blue cars here. We had, we took away 1 or we gave away 1. We minused 1. How many left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When you minus 1 or give away 1, how many left over? 7. 8 cars minus 1 car gives you the answer 7. Let's count and see. We have 7 cars left over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. 8 minus 1 gives you the answer 7. Very good. Did you enjoy? Yes. Now, shall we go to another exercise? Look what we have here. Your favorite toy. What is it? Teddy. How many teddies are there? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 teddy bears sitting all in a line. Now, supposing from the 3 teddy bears, we take away 1 teddy bear. 3 teddy bears, you take away, give away, minus 1. How many left over? 2. 2 teddy bears, 3 teddy bears. Take away 1 teddy bear. Your answer is 1, 2. 1, 2. Yes. 3 minus 1 gives you the answer 2. Check. 1, 2. Yes. 2 teddy bears. 3 minus 1 equal to what? 2 teddy bears. 1, 2. Very good. Did you like it? Good. Shall we go to another exercise? Look at the peapods. Count correctly. Let's see how many we have total in all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 peapods in all. How many are there? There are 8 peapods. Supposing we take away 2 peapods. How many left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You liked it? 8 peapods minus 2 peapods gives you the answer 6. See if the answer is correct. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You like the sum? There were 8 peapods minus two people gave us the answer 6, and here the leftover 6 peapods are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Did you enjoy? Did you like it? 8 minus 2 gives you 6. Good. Shall we take another exercise? Good. Look what you have here. Look, count. How many diamonds are there in all? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All together. Count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 diamond pieces here. Now from the 9 diamond pieces, you minus 8 numbers. You minus 8 diamonds from there. How many left? Just 1. 9 minus 8 gives you 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There were 9 minus 8 gives you the answer 1. Look, you just have 1 diamond left. What is 9 minus 8? 1. Very good. Did you enjoy?